we're resuming one day, one level. We are in the middle of turmoil.
Oh, there's stuff in the air. I'm dead. I'm down.
There's stuff everywhere. I don't know what to do.
This is going to be my last level.
It's not your last level. But I died too because I came to help you.
You want to revive?
Yeah, let's revive. Let's go.
I'm actually doing pretty good on the floor here.
You're bleeding out, but that's okay. Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. It just like AoEs when you revive. That's cool.
No, I don't want to abort the mission.
All right, we have to kill that camera thing. We have to kill the wizard.
Okay.
Those camera things are shielding these dudes.
Yeah.
And that is making this way uglier of a situation.
I know. That's what I was saying. I am slow somehow, and I have gone down twice, just to let you know.
Oh, boy.
Mission failed, yeah. So we screwed up big time.
I don't know what we did wrong.
Because we didn't listen to what they were saying. I'm fairly certain that we're supposed to cause a distraction and get somewhere. That's why all the guys continue to come out. But you know what?
Let's do it again.
We got a little bit stronger. It said minimum level was 6, and I achieved 6 the episode before. So I think we're going to be okay once we get in there again. But good freaking God, I had to revive twice.
I know, and
we're going to repeat the mission.
Well, I have a thing to install, actually. I have a segment.
All right, Once Awake is available in the Codex.
So you did that already prior to the mission, huh?
Yes.
You must build a ship.
All right, let's try this again, and
preferably
pay attention to
the murder
objectives. Yeah, 6 to 11.
Well, we were talking about pugging people.
It's true. Yeah.
Maybe this will warrant it. Let's give it one more gentleman's shot.
Sure.
Can't believe
it said that there was a rogue agent or just an individual agent here getting stuff, and we have to provide the distraction.
I can't believe you leveled up mid.
Oh my God, that was the worst
so far.
Yeah, that is. But I'm just about to where you are now.
Well, I'm about to get into 7.
You're close to 7, but I'm 25% in at 6.
Listen, all right, you get 25% up your ass.
All right, so just like Lotus is saying. Go ahead and trigger it.
All right.
Yeah.
Oh, I have to hold it. Okay. All right. Trigger alarm has been go.
Oh, so there's security cameras and crap. I never even knew that.
Yeah, I've been talking about them
right,
the whole time.
I didn't know that you could just cut them out to like help with the stealth, I guess.
All right. So life support deactivated. Now where?
Robots inbound. All right, let's move. All right, so we have to kill enemies. All right, these crewmen are tough. Well, what the hell just happened?
You saw that guy glitch into the wall?
Yeah.
Oh, where are you at? Because I need you.
I'm right here.
Because I'm hiding right now. Oh, I'm in a bad way. It's the Skana. Ah, damn it, I'm on the floor again. I have no clue what happened.
Alright, I'm just sitting back here. You are bleeding out, and there is no way I'm going to be able to get
to you. Yeah, I'm going to use a revive.
Okay.
The whole use a different Warframe thing.
I'm thinking that the reason why we failed is because we had to revive so much.
Alright.
Alright, so here we go. Let's get rid of that. Fusion core, okay. We're getting items. Man, this just got so much harder, but you know what? I am having a good time.
Maybe.
How are you doing?
I'm doing all right. I'm just dying a lot, but that's just because I'm awfully reckless, but I'm always reckless.
Yeah, let's not be reckless.
That's
what
I get.
There's a life support thing.
Me. So how many of these life support things we have to...
Oh man, I just killed all of them.
All right.
We need to move, though.
Well, I'm losing you. I don't know where you're at.
I haven't even moved yet. I'm right next to you.
Okay.
All right, so there's some more life support. Okay. Watch out.
Yeah, there's dudes at every
There are guys coming from everywhere.
There's like no place to really duck and cover at.
Okay, they're all dead again. I'm getting shot. Wow. Yeah, the thing that's providing shields to these guys
is nuts.
Is devastating.
Yeah, it's that little drone over there.
Yeah, we need to kill those drones.
I lost you.
Again, haven't been moving. They're just coming from everywhere. I feel like...
Okay.
Are we missing something?
My heart keeps jumping because it's like, level up. And I'm like, oh, wait, no. Oh, fucking hell. I'm down. You're down?
Yeah.
Let's do a different mission. I don't think we're ready for this one.
This is 6 to 11.
I'm not even going to revive.
I feel like we're... Yeah.
We should just forfeit. Because like, we...
You will keep your progress but forfeit the completion rewards and bonuses. Are you sure you want to board this mission? Yes. Okay. I think that might be one of the only things we can choose.
Really?
Well, I was looking at the objective. Well,
it said we're supposed to kill dudes and pick up those little life support things off of them.
Well, to stay alive, yes.
Oh, look at my level.
Oh man, so close. Kills, dude. You're slacking that time. All right, let's go ahead and take a look at this stuff. See what else is there. Also, I think, why don't we just open this up to the public? There we go. All right, and the solar map. Oh, look, all of a sudden Venus is here, too.
Now let's go to Venus.
Okay, it's creating a session.
That means people are jumping in. I'm not in your squad anymore.
I don't actually know. Oh, you aren't.
Send me an invite. I guess when you forfeit, it disbands.
I guess so. All right, let's go ahead and invite you. There we go. Sent you an invitation. And you are in.
Ugh.
That was tough.
That was.
Mm-hmm. All right, so once again, let's go ahead and take a look at Earth.
Isn't that just a thing that free-to-play games do? The difficulty just goes up
out of nowhere.
Absolutely, yeah.
No, nothing like that. Okay, so we really can't do anything in Earth. That's not a thing. Okay. It looks like Venus, because it just opened up. It's from level 6 to 8. That seems like... The other one was 6 to 11.
Okay.
So this one could be a little bit better.
Yeah, I feel like we didn't have the stopping power to survive there.
Yeah, I'm looking at Mercury, too, and it looks like that also is all locked. So why don't we try that out?
Yeah, let's go to Venus.
Yeah, there's only two missions that we can kind of do.
We were clearly in the wrong hood. Like, clearly in the wrong hood.
It seems like it, but I also think we were missing something. All right, Venus. Let's do it up. There's four open squads, so it might actually have us join up with somebody else.
That'll be interesting if we're in a four-man. Does it go up to four?
I think it goes to four, yeah.
I would assume it goes to four. Yeah, MMOs and like MOBAs and things, they usually go up to five per team, right?
Yeah. Yeah, usually five-man teams. Now, the big question for me with this is that like, the objectives seem relatively easy for the most part. You just get to the one objective that's just marked on your map and then leave. Or there might be like something else small that you can do. In that one, it was just kill like dudes. I don't remember seeing markings. Maybe it's just an endurance run. I don't know. All right, so we have to kill 79 enemies. So we have to literally kill everything here.
All right, the odds of us leveling up mid-mission are very high again.
Maybe.
Because I am about 85%.
But just like we said, the person who's running it that's when we end it.
Oh, really? So I don't even matter.
Correct.
Well, shit.
Okay, so we sounded the alarm. That's not good.
That was gonna happen.
Yeah.
All right, this is more manageable.
This is, right now, this is more manageable. You just cut that dude's arms off.
Oh, I got a thing. Hats off to you.
Oh, because you sliced off that guy's head?
Something like that. There's weird achievements.
I'm gonna go ahead and eliminate...
Eliminator.
Hack the security.
I'm hacking over here, too.
Uh-huh.
Hacking limbs. Hacking subtlety away. Whew. Where do we go from here?
Let's go. Eight enemies. Okay, those frickin' things are
here. Yeah, the drone needs to go. Always kill the wizard first.
Yes. All right. I just fell over because there is a turret.
Oh, you're down?
I am down.
Oh, jeez.
A turret came right above us, and I did not see it.
I'm getting torn up. You need to revive fast.
Thank you.
Probably should have cleared that guy out.
You probably should have, but that's fine. Yeah, we killed that.
These guys all look like Isaac from...
These guys get rid of shield. Yeah, they sort of do.
Also, they're humans. They have, like, faces.
They do. I am encased in some sort of electricity.
Weirding me out, because no one other than Toilet Face has had a face in this game. And boy, that was a face.
All right, there's another dude... Where is it? Is there someone running around here?
I think we need to go through this door here. Or not. No, it's telling us to go somewhere else. Whoa, how the hell did you get there? Oh, through the vents and crap.
Yep. I see. Ah. See you later, caveman. Yeah, so we're going to really have to start using cover and being careful. Oh, there's a security camera up there. Yeah, let's not sound the alarm. See, what is all this stuff on me? I feel like there's all these ailments that I don't understand yet. These guys take a lot more. Oh.
Yeah, they have some weight to them.
They do.
Some bulk.
All right, so we just killed 19 guys.
I'm telling you, let me throw $10 at this game. We'll be done with this segment. I'll just buy level 30.
What's shooting at us? Did I just hear something
shooting?
Yeah,
someone's shooting at us. I want to say he's down there. I'm going to try to bait him out. There he is, right there. The turret.
The hell was that?
There's turrets around here. Lots of them, actually.
All right, I just killed the other security camera,
Where
so we should be okay.
Where are you? Are you?
Let's go up here. There is a dude somewhere.
So why is the map red? I've been trying to figure that out the past couple seconds, moments, actually.
Well, the map is not red for me.
Really?
It is not.
My version of the map is red. You see it, right?
Yeah, it's probably... To me, that means that there's an alarm. So let's figure it out.
Yeah, wow, yours is just normal.
All right, I'm going to go underneath here and see. Oh, you
there's
know
a
what?
Thing up there.
I see that there's a... Let's
see, there's a thing up there. And I want
alarm.
It. 100 affinity.
All right, I just killed another security camera. And let's go down here. Maybe that'll make a difference. Oh, there is a couple people. So we need to be aware of those security cameras because that is making a big difference.
Yes, it is. The buff it gives them is significant.
Uh-oh.
We trigger the alarm now.
That's not good. There goes the turret. And here comes those things. Oh, God, I hate my life. Yeah, so the red, because now the map is red for me, it means that we triggered something. And that's not
that's
good.
Weird. How would I... All right, so there's a dual door up here. There's a drone over here.
All right, I turn the alarm off. Looks like that's going to be something solid to do as well. So he's gone.
Man. feel like I'm playing Halo. I have to, like, empty a whole clip to kill anything.
They've got shields.
There's a camera right up here.
There's a camera here, too. I'm just gonna kill those turrets because those turrets are level 7. I don't know why that one was red. Yeah.
So there's a double door down here. I think that's where we need to ultimately go, but let's explore this area.
Well, I was just looking around real quick, but
I don't see anything really.
No, we could probably just...
I found some, like, credits or affinity or whatever they call money in this game.
What the hell is this? It's like an electrical current. 100 affinity. There's a couple other little things in here. All right, let's go.
Oh, man, it's got, like, the Batman theme going on.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
That's not good.
I think we got it fast enough.
All right, then that is good. Oh!
Oh, Baton Jack, whatever.
Baton Jack, is
that
what you just said?
Baton Jack, that's what I just called him. You're just shocking everything, Palpatine.
Yeah, I mean, why not? Utilize those powers. I really want to see what this is. It might be a shield for us. If that's the case, we are going to have to definitely exploit that. Oh, look, here we go. A nice room with some extras. Whew, man. This game can be stressful.
It can be. Any game can.
You're right.
I can't even see the gray in my level up bar anymore.
That's good stuff.
Sure.
All right. It says heavy activity.
Oh, wait, no, that's the Lotto. Man, my heart.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, he was doing the alarm. That's what's been happening. They run over and touch it. I thought that it might just automatically happen. So we gotta stop those dickheads from doing it.
Alright.
That was weird.
Loki plus health.
Excellent.
I got decoy level 1.
That's good.
All right, but we're not stopping for me.
That's correct. All right. Oh.
Jesus.
What happened?
The like, force field popped up on the door because it saw you while I was in the doorway.
Oh, damn.
And they put a little grid on it.
All right, so this place is at an alerted state.
Yeah.
So we need to just be careful. Oh, what the hell? He just popped out. Oh, and there's the wizard. The shield osprey is what it's called.
Wizard. We'll go with wizard.
Shield osprey. That's pretty excellent. Man, those shields are a pain in the ass.
I feel a little stronger after I leveled up, though.
Well, that's good news.
Status quo is slowly being returned.
Good stuff. Yeah, we need to start utilizing our abilities a little bit better. I'm thinking that the shield is going to come in handy against these guys. The next time we get into a room full of them, let's go ahead and we'll use it.
Oh,
you
sorry.
Dickhead. Somehow I was able to creep by him. I don't know how that's possible. You just walk up and slice him in three. Alright, we still have plenty of enemies to kill. There's definitely going to be a room of them down here. Shall we?
I'm going.
I just got my pistol out. I need to level it up. What the hell is this? Look at this. It looks so different. Oh my god.
Oh, that wizard's gotta go.
Yeah.
Jeez, that thing has a lot of health.
Yeah, I'm trying to keep him from... Oh, goodness. I'm getting hit. I need to back
up. That guy's out of aggro range of the... Or not aggro range, shield range. So...
All right, we need to hit these things. The MOAs. Oh, and they're dropping energy, which is what I need. Go for it. If you could stealth kill one of them like that... Oh, man, that'd be the best.
Let me try. Oh, well, you killed them all with your shock anyway.
Actually, you need to come up here real quick. Because they knocked me down.
Oh, you're down? All right.
Yeah.
Oh. I just,
what the heck? I got the...
Mountain Dew just comes out of my hand to save you.
Mountain Dew, yeah. That was a little ballsy right there.
That's good marketing opportunity, guys.
Oh, the hell
no
was seen?
Shit. The camera saw one of our fat asses.
The pistol really is not good against these guys. You just need sheer firepower. I'll go ahead and I'll disable this.
All right. Wait, which one is you? All right, that's you. Jeez, my sword just like, it's more and more made out of rubber every day. Every moment.
I hope so. We're killing most of the ship.
I do not even know how they have enough staff to fund this. Just like, yeah, just keep throwing dudes at them.
You just got hit by the security camera.
Oh, he tricked me. There was a dude there and he needed to be sliced.
Slice and dice.
Slice and dice.
Wait a minute.
I got killing the cameras counts as a stealth
there's
kill.
There's somebody in here. All right. There's a few other people in here, too.
The door's open now. No, never mind. It looks like it can open.
What the heck is going on? These... Yeah, it does. Oh, there it is. Call elevator. That's why. We need to get in that elevator. Maybe it doesn't mean it's on alert. I don't know.
Yeah, neither do I.
There's a lot of things that I don't know. Oh, so this is what I want to try.
Science.
Get behind the shield. They totally can't shoot through it. Oh. But we can.
So we're going to need that a lot.
Yeah.
How many energy does that cost?
I have no idea. The next time I do it, I'll try and pay more attention. I didn't have very much energy to begin with, though.
There's the camera.
Excellent.
There's a dude.
It does feel really satisfying blowing those guys up, though, doesn't it? They just
it
fall
does.
Back. They explode.
How do you crouch? Dumb
L1.
Question.
Oh!
Oh. You just freaking go... Nanners on this dude over here.
Yeah, those MOAs are seriously bad news. Oh, you got dude behind you. Don't worry, I
well,
got
you're the dude behind me.
Well, I just killed him. Yeah. My shield's pretty good.
Camera up there,
but
I see.
My health is not very good.
What's your health?
140.
Total?
Right now, yeah. Well, because it's maxed. You are not maxed.
I know, I'm 21.
Oh, so this is a fun part. Another thing I love about this game. Here we go. I'm just going to run across, but I screwed that up. I'm going to try it like this. Yeah. There we go.
I don't think I did it right, but I'm here.
You made it. You made it. Yeah, so let's concentrate fire on those MOAs.
No health pickups or anything?
I haven't seen anything.
I mean, I guess it's tied to the free-to-playness of this game, so...
Well...
I wouldn't want people healing anyway. I think it's those red globs.
Well, it is the red orbs. You have to just open stuff up, and you'll eventually get it. I really think the way that they've constructed it, it's more about just getting a variety of different items and things like that that makes it more free-to-play. They seem pretty forgiving with everything else. All right, so only four more enemies. What the hell?
There's a camera over there. I'm down. I'm gonna crawl over to you.
Oh my god.
Wait, I got it. I can shoot while I'm down. Oh, but it has a lot of health.
I got you.
I'm gonna die.
Mountain Dew, open up.
Baja Blast Revival. I don't really like Mountain Dew, but that Dew Shine crap they got going on right now, pretty freaking good.
Yeah, soda with real sugar is way better. I don't know if you just saw that, but I slid into the wall.
I just jumped straight off and just ate shit when I got down there. The little Shinobi mechanics, a little hard to maneuver.
Here we go.
Sometimes. Whatever.
You just have to run toward it. There we go. That's fine. And you just actually ran across the entire map. Like, you're just going to keep going.
I was actually curious to see how far it would let me go.
If you jump and then hold it again, you can keep going. All right, here we go. And you... Whoa, oh my God. It's pretty awesome. I love how you can traverse in this game. And you just... What the hell just happened? You just did a super jump.
Stop. Land. Just go. Maybe it'll feel bad and warp me.
Maybe. Or maybe not. Oh, see, now I recognize this part. This is where we died a lot.
The last mission?
Yeah.
Oh, it's the same map?
I think that's what I've been saying. Like, I think that these are all part of like one large map, and you just traverse it in a different way.
Okay. You found anything to kill over there yet?
Yeah, there's several different beasts. There goes a Moa. There goes the other Moa. See, I'm just being too ballsy again. Go.
Yeah, I'm having some technical difficulties with this wall run over here. Still.
All targets down, baby.
Oh, fine. Then we can just leave. I don't even need to be here for this. I helped.
What the hell just happened?
Are you down?
Yeah.
Dude.
You still can't get over here.
I can't. Yeah, it's not as fluid. You're gonna die.
Well,
dude.
I at least stopped it. So when you come in here, well, that sucks.
Oh man. Rest in peace to my homie Dark Zaz.
Yeah. Well, I'll just reappear here.
Yes.
Yeah, I got hit with a dual turret from behind. I did not realize it. It just seriously just depleted me. All right, let's go.
Now we get out of here.
There's another one of these things. God, I hate those security cameras. But at least now I know. At least we know.
We
cannot ignore that
venom
stuff. Okay, I need you to activate the panel.
I thought I did.
There we go. Oh.
I saw it a second too late. I do like how we have a second to kill it.
Yes.
Before it actually does its thing.
I do enjoy that as well. Okay.
Now I'm getting conditioned like there's a camera in every room.
Oh, here we go.
Warframe out.
Yes. All right.
I got a ton of XP.
Oh, damn. I got a bunch too. I'm just about to level.
So we're doing it mid-combat again, huh?
Mid-combat again. That's just going to be the theme. I took the most damage during that mission, just probably because of those turrets.
Yeah, you were getting... You were sniffing those turrets out.
I need to be pretty careful. But now that we know that I've got a shield that we can shoot through, but they can't, that changes everything.
Sort of. I mean, I don't feel confident to go do that other mission yet.
Oh, no. I don't think we're ready to do it yet. All right, a new alert has begun. It will be marked on the navigation. Okay, so it looks like... Oh, so now if you look at my screen, Aaron...
I'm looking.
Yeah, there's different alerts now, and they expire in like 19 minutes, 52 minutes.
Huh.
Pretty cool. So this might be one of the free-to-play type stuff, too. And the icons have changed. Yeah, the icons have changed as well. So we can't do that yet because we're not high enough level. What about, is there something on Earth? There still is not. At some point, we're going to have to go and explore that strata relay, that hub world. All right, and then... So we've got a couple other... So another 6 to 8 mission. Vesper is what it's called. Exterminate. So spy. I've never done a spy mission before.
That sounds like a headache. Let's do it.
All right. In we go.
All right. The game just cut him off. Maintain the habitat.
Time to level up. Leveling up has not been too rough.
It actually hasn't. It's going to get that a point. I think around level 15.
You think so?
That's where I'm putting my money down.
I also feel like we're going to understand this game a lot more when it gets to that point. And I also feel like this is one of those games where you actually enjoy the bulk of it at max level. Because you're trying to get different weapons, you're trying to level things up, pair them together, you know? That's what I think.
Cameras.
Yep. As I walk right through, and it takes all my shield, because I'm an idiot. Thank you.
Subtle.
And that guy's dead. And that guy's dead too. And someone activated the alarm system because Jesus hates us.
There were legs behind us.
Okay. Oh, there's more than legs. There's dudes. That was pretty sweet.
Yeah, you did like a lunging attack. I'm no expert. That blue liquid on the floor looks like bad news. There's a drone.
Okay.
The drone's dead. What else we got here? Isaac.
There's more crewmen, yeah.
I got reach plus 15% range.
I like just calling them cavemen, because why not? And I'll turn this off while you're covering me.
There's a couple of dudes, but I'm just going
to solved. All right, let's go. We need to get to A. Let's try and keep it that way. I don't like fighting these guys in hordes.
Camera.
Okay, are there dudes here? Cryogenics core. Shields will take a hit from the cold. Yeah, my shields are actually lower now than they were.
Yeah, mine are half as well.
Sweet.
I guess that's supposed to be ice.
Yeah.
It looks like...
Whoa.
Like slime time, like someone was playing Splatoon here.
It sort of does.
All right, we're going to the A, right?
Yeah, I just wanted to get the ammo crate. All right, so let's kill the A.
I'm at A right now.
Okay, we can destroy those.
Trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do here.
It says it's online, so we need to just take it offline.
It says control console, but I gotta shoot it. It's like Zoolander, where they were like just smashing the thing, trying to...
Maybe. Let's open this up. We can try another one first. Yeah, I don't think it's anything like that. It would just come up.
Yeah, there would be some prompt of some sort.
All right, so let's go to B, which I believe is just right underneath us. Actually, yeah, it's right over here. Oh, and hang on, there's
cameras.
People.
Cameras, more importantly.
Okay, that is more important.
Oh, man.
Oh, no. That guy is going to try and sound the alarm.
Yeah, he got it.
He did. I almost stopped him. All right, turned it off. I just saw another camera. Yeah, this way. Yeah, we gotta be mindful of that.
There's more cameras.
Nice. Good shot. I think we can go through up here.
I think we could drop down. Or I guess we could go up, yeah.
Yeah, all right. Let's do it.
It doesn't look like it's on. Or, never mind.
It's totally on. Oh, there's other people. Doesn't look like he can sound any alarm, so that means he's dead. What the heck was that?
There's a drone back there.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, he's double droning it.
There's
the first one.
An Oxium Osprey. Whoa, it's like a special Osprey. It's yellow. It says, well, you just destroyed it. I was trying to read what it said, but it did something special.
There you go. Not sure.
Oop.
What
to
do.
Climb up that. Okay. That is a dude right there. I'm gonna just creep up on him and murder his face. And it did not give me the prompt, but I saw you trying to steal it. So
I know, that's what I do.
That is
all glory.
What you do. Alright. So B. Goodbye, sir. Well, that was weird. There's credits.
You've gotten lots of credits.
Wow, that's a lot of credits, yeah. You are just
somehow
vicious.
I got a headshot by just slicing him, by the way.
And you know what? That's awesome. A headshot by slicing? I am 100% okay with that, aren't
Some,
you?
Some, like, revengeance crap going on there.
Okay. Attack the security. There it is. And yes, you can turn it left or right. Oh.
Oh, that's bad.
We're not supposed to destroy them. Yeah. We need to pay attention to that a little bit more. All right, so let's not cause a ruckus.
Oh.
Seriously?
I was invisible.
All I did was shoot the security camera. I guess
we have to do something. Whatever it is for B, we have to do it in 57 seconds.
Well, that sucks. Because it does not look like we are going to get in there. Unless you get in there.
I'm there, but it requires two people. Nope.
Did you do it?
Yep.
Do it up. Use Geometry Wars. Left, use the analog stick.
Wait, what am I supposed to do in the middle here?
Nothing. You're just supposed to connect them.
Oh, Jesus. All right, try it again. I got 16 seconds. All right.
Oh. Okay.
Man.
I just got a huge chunk of experience, and I just leveled up.
Wow!
Yep. I don't know how that happened, but I am almost exactly where you are right now. Well, actually, just a little bit left, but I'm level 7, Aaron, and this is Warframe. And we are learning that there is a lot more to this game than I thought.